Hi, I'm Bernie with Leading Edge Equipment, and today we're going to jump up into this 9R tractor and discuss some settings on an E18 transmission. In particular, we're going to discuss FieldCruise and Custom Mode as we head into spring 2023. So let's simulate with FieldCruise. If we're going to operate our tractor at a target speed of 1900 RPMs thereabout, and if we happen to bump the FieldCruise, it will go to a preset engine max speed. If we want to avoid that, simply come in and select the second high speed, set wide open, shut off your FieldCruise, and we will go back close to our target. Another recommendation that we experience that may apply for spring as you're working with your air seeders or maybe a high speed disc for results with your tractor to improve, try operating in custom mode. And when in custom mode, go to your custom settings and turn on or off, and we recommend off on the load anticipation. If you have PTO'd load anticipation, shut that off as well. Plus, with your 13.6 liter engines, try adjusting your droop to 18, or if we're with our Cummings motors, a good starting recommendation, 14% on your engine droop. And take it to the field and check your results from there. If you have further questions on working with your E18 transmission and your Gen 4 displays in your 9 Series tractors, please reach out to us at Leading Edge Equipment in Michigan, Devil's Lake, Carrington, and Hamden.